Good morning, everyone. I have just gotten out of bed. I'm starving. I'm gonna make myself some breakfast before I have a shower. Today we are off to the island of Kauai on a flight which I hope will not be bumpy because it sounded pretty windy out there before. And I haven't had a chance to check because somebody is raking up all the debris from in front of my little apartment after yesterday's tropical storm. So I have got a shuttle coming in about an hour and 20 minutes. So I've got about 20 minutes to have breakfast and then an hour to get ready, check out, pack, and get myself organized before we head to the airport. So let's go get ourselves some food and get this day started. It is 10:25, our transfer will be here in 20 minutes. I'm packed and more or less ready to go. Dishes are done. It is a bit windier out there than I was hoping it would be. The next door, the cleaner is next door cleaning. Yeah, I don't like bumpy flights. And Maui has two big volcanoes at either end of the island, so it's kind of a wind tunnel in between, and that's where they built the airport because it was the only flat ground. But yeah, it's a little bit windier than I would like it to be, but there we go. It is what it is. There was a tropical storm yesterday. So, right, I'm gonna get to reception and then we'll get our transfer and head for the airport.
Please excuse my American eyes. They put roses where roses should be.
So illusions, rainbows have nothing.
to Kauai. This is the view from my balcony. It's not too bad. The ocean is in that direction over there, in front of me basically, that way. So we are here for a couple of nights. Given the fact that we did a day trip around Kauai, we kind of saw all the good stuff while we were here, so I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to keep you entertained with over the next couple of days, but we shall see. Check out the room, it's big and echoey. Right, I'm getting hungry, so I'm going to get myself organized, and then we might go and see what the options are for food. No sunset tonight, I'm afraid. One, the weather's pretty bad, so I don't think we'd see it even if we were in the right place, but two, I'm pretty sure we're on the eastern side of this island, which means we're not facing the right direction. However, there is supposed to be quite a good restaurant quite close to here, so we're gonna go and check that out. I made it back to the room. Dinner was very good. Kauai seems to have quite nice food, or at least a few places nearby that do quite nice food, which is good. Tomorrow, not quite sure what we're going to do, because it turns out the Nepali coast, which is the northern rugged bit of this island, which I wanted to come and see, turns out it's closed and has been since April. Lots of landslides and rain and washed out roads, so we shall see what the options are, but that is tomorrow's issue. For tonight, I will say goodnight, I will see you in the morning. Goodnight.